inspirational to me was actually Rich Wagner. He gave me a lot of ideas that I hadn't even thought about, and I thought he was very generous with his expertise.